Hello everyone, Dave here from Showdown. I'm going to do a quick walk around for you. Beautiful 1968 C10 short bed pickup we just got in here. Southern truck, beautiful white. It's got a gray interior in it. 20-inch Riddler wheels. It's got a great stance. The truck's got a good look to it. It's got 350, air conditioning, power steering, power disc brake, automatic transmission. Front bumpers, rear bumpers have been removed. It's got a roll pan on it now. Beautiful glass. Truck's got a good look. I just drove it. Runs and drives really nice. Shifts nice. Stops nice. It's getting hard to find short beds. Details underneath the underbody is all new exhaust. Nice and clean underbody. Magnaflow dual exhaust on it. It's got an oak bed in it. Great look to it. The truck's not going to last. We're going to price it to sell it. It's getting hard to find nice short beds anymore. Beautiful chrome mirrors, door handles, rubber seals have all been replaced. Speedometer, gas gauge, all the gauges work. It's got a Pioneer AM/FM CD player added in it. Door panel, seat covers, carpet kit, all been replaced. All beautiful shape. It's a nice detail truck here. Door shut nice, you can see the bed's all been replaced. Nice and detailed. Looks like they replaced all the rubbers and the seals when I did the glass on it. New door rubbers on it. Top of the dash is detailed and all painted. New dash pad. It's got a built steering wheel in it. Just a nice little truck. No way you can build it for what we're going to be asking for it. So, headlight bezel's been done, little Chevrolet emblems replaced. See down the side there, it looks really nice. Let's get under the hood here. Try to do this one hand. All right, nice and simple 350 headman headers, aluminum intake. Metal Brock Performer RPM, it's got a little 600 Holley on it. Serpentine belt setup, aluminum radiator, dual fans. See, it's got a good look on here. Nice, simple, clean, detailed, all satin, under the hood's all painted. Just a nice, fun turnkey truck, pump fuel, and you're all set. Nothing radical. Little mild cam. Great selling to it. Pinstripe looks good on it. Just sets it off with the interior and get on the passenger side here. You can see the dash is all detailed. It's got some lower speakers added there. Sound system sounds really good in it. The door jams are all detailed. Seats enough, nice and comfortable. It's got billet steering wheel and billet pedals on it. See the gaps there, it looks nice. If you have any questions at all, you can call me anytime or email us. Showdownauto.com. Got over 50 cars in line at all times. Thanks for watching, guys. Dave from Showdown, showdownauto.com. Give us a call. Take care.